I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise.
Hello all, good morning. Travis Dampier, Travis Dampier Ministries, the Disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. It is Monday, January 10th, and tomorrow, actually a little bit later today, it is going to be 11-11. Remember, January is the 11th month, so tomorrow it is going to be 11-11. We know Jeremiah 11-11, I've seen it for months. It's all about judgment, and I truly believe we are here because we keep getting the confirmations that our dates are on track, especially what we just saw on the Sabbath, which is what I'm going to go over today, Parashah Bo, and more confirmations that the Lord is showing us we are on the right track with this calendar. The other part of tomorrow is that it is Shabbat 9. So you also, starting at 9:30 a.m. today Eastern, as soon as Israel sunset hits, it is moving into Shabbat 9, which once again, it is the 11th month. So it's 9-11 backwards for Israel as well. So you got 9-11 into 11-11 coming. Wow. So 5 p.m. Eastern, it'll actually be 11-11 in Ukraine, Russian time, you know what I mean, and Israel. So they'll already be in 11-11. So very well, we could see kickoff tonight, but tomorrow definitely should be a big day. We got a lot to talk about World War III today. Please click the Vimeo link below. We'll talk about it over there. Way too sensitive for YouTube. I will see you over there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Have a good one. See you over there at Vimeo. Click it below. Later.